the Kwara State government to make better and meaningful budgetary allocation for the education sector in the state. The state chairman, Nigeria Union of Teachers, Olu Adewara, made the call in Ilorin, the state capital, while addressing newsmen at the 2020 Teachers Day. Adewara and other leaders of the union noted that the state government need to be sincere in funding the education sector.
When it comes to making available fund, particularly for funding education, it becomes the opposite. When you are talking of security, you are talking of some other issues, they allocate more funds. But education, they don't place high premium on it. So that informed the kind of allocation allotted for education in their budget.
There was no proper funding for all sectors, including education. But since then, from 1983 till date, I've not seen any government that have spent so much on education. And this is why sometimes almost all union are at loggerhead with government. As well at the university level, you see them at loggerhead with the government. Now, the way forward now is very simple. Let the government be sincere. If you allocate 14%, let us see the 14% released.
State government can increase the budget. That is a monetary plan for a certain period of time. If they increase it to a maximum level, I believe the funding of education will be okay.
The teachers also called for the payment of arrears of 3 months and 43% of salaries owed the suburb teachers by the immediate past administration and the sunset teachers in the state.
Delay in the implementation of promotions and the financial backup on the issued promotion letters. It is painful to note that till now, the superb teachers' arrears of 3 months and 43% had not been paid, while many other institutions in our category had been attended to by this government. This great union is so worried, and we demand for better and more proactive steps to be taken on our sunset teachers. We tag them sunset. They are unique people. Uniqueness in the sense that they have been working for the past 4 months now. Nobody is paying them anything. A number of them, close to 700 teachers. In order to protect their job, we need to take some practice, particularly those that were genuinely employed.
Sunset teachers are those employed at the tail end of last administration and whose salaries were stopped since June 2020. A middle-aged man, Habibu